2nd Regiment, and it's a unit called the Louisiana Native Guard. And I looked at the paperwork before I bought it. What's the paperwork? This is from a book called The Black Military Experience, and it does talk about this officer. You've got him resigning from the military. This book is telling you that this officer was an officer in Louisiana during the Civil War.
Okay, I know there was Black Army in the South, but I don't believe they had any officers.
I don't either. That's the weird thing.
As far as I know, it was just a couple Black officers in the Union
in the Civil War. Yeah. But you've got this book saying that this gun belonged to a Black officer from Louisiana. Came from a very well-respected collection, and people make mistakes, but I don't think this is one of them. It's also in nice condition. It's got most of its finish on the frame. The frame's made of brass, but it is silver-plated, and it's a fairly nice amount of silver remaining. The gun is functional.
So how much you want for it?
$700. $7,000. It's got an excellent story behind it that's actually legit.